Welcome to the final installment of The Making of Maya. This is going to be the longest out of all of them, so I'm just warning you. In this video, I'm going to be going over the elusive painting and cell shading process. I'll be going over what paints I use for cell shading, as well as the brushes that I use. But this is kind of something I've noticed that from a lot of cosplayers is everybody has a different way of approaching cell shading, but this is just the way that I do it and how I'm comfortable with it. Like, you know, once you really kind of find your way of doing cell shading, like, you'll just be really used to it and it'll go super fast. So, I hope you enjoyed this video, and again, if you have any questions, please don't be afraid to ask.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.